disaggregate and find out specifically by schools in our data? Are we able to do that by districts?
By district and school.
Okay.
By district and school.
Okay, but I'm thinking because since we have districts represented here,